For two centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
Now, I have been thinking. I think it would be a good idea if you escorted me to my daughter.
Yeah, I totally forgot about Henry.
As you may know, not so familiar with their scary roads.
So I thought I'd come by and see how she was doing, or if she was even still here.
Where my daughter is. I think it would be a good idea if you escorted me to her. I'm really looking forward to seeing her. I've missed her ugly looks and her bad temperament. After all, there's nothing like a good win-or-die argument between mother and daughter.
I want to say she's using hair from Vanilla Harry Placer.
I deserve a holiday after all that I have been through. I'm looking forward to spending my days relaxing in a countryside garden, reading a book, and maybe pick some nice flowers. No, don't spoil the fun with a good surprise. I'm sure everyone there will be happy to see me. And that I would just love the rural environment.
Where'd she get that sword?
So, will you take me to my daughter? Thank you so much. Shall we leave immediately?
She was trapped in a bottle with a sword like that?
We will meet again.
I don't think we had any fights in here where she could have looted
Mother
something.
Mother knows best, but Mother Nature, she knows everything.
An amulet of Mara? You're not married?
So I've got him following me still. And I've got this weird artifact of rain? Rain tiles? I see the edges of them. When the light hits just at a certain angle, the transparency isn't exactly what it should be, or the alpha of the transparency. Whoever did the EMB for this interior messed up. You guys keeping up?
Yes? What you want? Oh, that big, dumb, naughty, you mean? Who stole the bottle and tried to drink me? That's the problem with naughty bottles. If they see something that even slightly resembles a weed, they have to drink it. I'm sure a donkey tail will remind him to stay away from bottles that don't belong to him. Besides, caids have tails, so why not gnaws?
I can't even see this person.
Yes?
Oh, that's better. Just speed through this.
Oh! Besides, if I had just known how a human tail should look like, I would of course have adjusted my course accordingly. I'm sure a donkey tail will do just fine.
It bugs me that him follows me from far away. He's like a stalker.
Maybe later. First, I need to relax in a pleasant rural environment together with my daughter. Not that spending time with her is that relaxing, though. Escort me to her first. Then we'll talk about donkey tails. will be waiting for you.
Okay, so we gotta take her to Windhelm first, and then I kind of remember I have to fetch some things for her, but I'll just use a money cheat to get those items. Because I'm not doing the hoopla of going back and forth looking for things she needs. Oh great, all we need is a dragon. That's all we need.
Today, Sundus? We should pray at the Shrine of Debella. I'm feeling a little unclean.
My feet are killing me.
That thing just buzzed over us. I don't think it knows we're here. Just get out of here. Let's go get ourselves murdered somewhere else. So I was going to borrow her. I was going to borrow Henry to help me kill stuff. Because she can cast fireballs. This thing here, I gave it the beacon. The beacon was floating here the other day with the light coming out of it. Now I come back and places reset
this
itself.
Makes my bones shiver.
I haven't even gone inside the temple yet. Already this quest is bugged up. This is the kind of stuff I do in Skyrim to see what breaks. What's easy to break in the game. Because, you know, the developers assume that if you're going to put the beacon in the thing, you're also going to go in the temple on the same instant.
Are you sure that you know?
Instead of a week later in the game. I just wanted to get rid of the beacon because it was weighing me down. I'm carrying this thing around, not doing the quest for it. Where's my footsteps? Oh, there you go.
You may look funny from behind.
Who's this guy? What's going on here? You're not going to attack me?
Yes.
What kind of thief are you? You're supposed to be the kind that attacks me. I want to say some of the thieves in my game,
are you sure that you
they
know
just walk around
going?
And they're on their way to one of the taverns.
Are we there soon?
What now? What's going on? Watch what who's doing. Who's this?
We will meet again.
You don't talk? What? She doesn't talk? Here come some more. These must be the immersive patrols. I haven't seen them in forever. But then I haven't really been doing any Dawnguard quests. So the Dawnguard are taking forever to show up in my game. I'm at the point where the Traveler keeps attacking me in towns. And he's a vampire. That's about the most I've seen of vampires in my game. And Henry is trying to warp to my ass while I'm riding a horse. That's not going to work. Gotta wait for my hooves to catch up with my footsteps. I can outrun the audio of my horse. Oh, I ran out of hoof noises. I'm not making any noises. I gotta slow down. This, I couldn't decide whether to crash the game or to stop. Okay, now the sound caught up with me. I'm breaking the sound barrier with this horse. Man, everyone screams and yells are super lagging. My machine was probably doing a Windows update while I'm trying to play Skyrim. So here's the thief. Another thief. I wonder if that thief down below is part of these guys. We may never know. Okay, who's coming over here?
My feet are killing me.
Imperials? Man, do they have a prisoner with them? No. Okay, everyone's just showing up here.
Need something?
Oh, he talks.
Until next time.
Good morning.
Oh, finally you say something.
Anna might be a nasty bitch.
She's need something?
My daughter.
Until next time.
Yes, I kind of like her. My feet are killing me.
So, Henry kept killing all the vampires with their fireballs, so I couldn't really do anything except
take care of yourself and always
get caught in her crossfire.
Deal with people. Very few of them pleasant. Filthy creatures, aren't they? Living in the darkness.
So I didn't really get to kill anything.
So
it was just her blowing up the whole cave.
I prefer finery like this. Here, for your trouble. And I suppose I should show you a little about illusion magic for free, shouldn't I? Stay guarded. You never know what could be out there.
Then I accidentally shouted at her, so she kept trying to kill me in the cave. That wasn't fun. So I had to reload from a save. Eventually got through it all. The computer. What's my computer doing? All this lag.
It's a fine day with you around. Falk said I could count on you. You have more.
She's in the middle of talking with Falk.
And take the next step to becoming a Thane.
So I'm interrupting something.
Speak to Falk when you have the funds. And thank you. Be well. Pray for solitude and my husband. Steward, when is my appointment to meet with General Tullius? There are some issues we must speak about.
I'm afraid he's had to reschedule, my grace.
By all accounts,
waging war takes his every moment.
We will meet again.
Cancel an appointment with the Jarl? He serves in my capital city.
Ah, my feet are killing me!
I like this part.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. It's from Falk Firebeard at the Blue Palace.
Yeah, we just did the Wolf Skull Cave places. Thing. And we were just looks talking like to Falk. I guess we're heading back. I'm out of my near beer. I've been drinking near beer.